Hi, I'm Ben, and today my challenge is something that looks pretty on Instagram that can attract my followers. Yeah, so I'm going to do this laksa prawn pasta. Laksa is one of my favorite local delicacy, and I love hawker food. So I grew up with it, I eat it every day. So laksa is one of them. And I think laksa goes very well with Italian cuisine. So that's why I choose laksa. Add a little bit of olive oil.
A bit of salt.
Add flavor to the stock. And here we go, angel hair. Cook for about 4 minutes. I'm going to prepare my prawn. The prawn, I will cook it two different ways. For the head, I will separate it and I will deep fry it. As for the body, I will stir fry it together with the pasta and the sauce. Okay, now I'm going to prepare the prawn head. So now just add some deep frying flour. Can use some flour to check the temperature. And here we go! Woohoo! And that is the sexiest part of all cooking, stir fry. In olive oil. Wait for the pan to hot. Then we can add in the garlic. Then followed by the prawn. It's almost hot. Add in the garlic. Lower down the fire a little bit. Okay, now add in the prawn. Add in the chicken stock. Laksa paste. If you like it hot, you can add a bit more. See, now the prawn is almost cooked already. Now you can add in the coconut milk. One more. Okay, now we can bring out the prawn. Now I'm wrapping my prawn with the angel hair to make it look nice and delicious, of course. Okay, not forgetting our prawn head. I just put on this sprouts, the baby sprouts, to garnish it to make it look nicer. And last but not least, actually this is not the last. So now some caviar. Okay, last but not least, the sauce, the gravy. And then the laksa leaf. And that's it. Finished. Done. My laksa prawn angel hair.